instance, without an appointment. Boys, let us teach this topsider a lesson in proper office etiquette.
Dude, shut the fuck up. No, I'm good. But thank you. Yeah, that's funny. Damn it, Liana. I'm just trying to stay big. Dang it. Oh my god, I just wanna fucking die right now. So gonna get fucked. Maybe it's something to take the boss out. That was total damage. Fuck. More dance. Damn it. Why do I have to get aimed at? Of course, I gotta get fucking aimed at. Fuck this shit, man. Alright, he's dead. Oh, hell no. We'll break it off of him. Fire shield, man. I have no idea what to do, unless she has a plan.
Projects that you topsiders have conducted up in Wizard City have caused significant structural damage to my drains. My workers have tried to fix things, but they are but humble sanitation engineers, not builders. Fix the structural damage, and then we'll talk.
I'm here, so this is pretty fucking awesome.
Thank you. Now that I know you can be trusted, let us discuss our mutual acquaintance. As you may know, Douglas possesses prodigious digging skills, surpassed only by his loyalty and desire to prove himself as the goodest of good boys. At present, Douglas is clearing the rubble from a collapsed service tunnel, a feat my other workers could not even dream of endeavoring to do. He's been hard at work for days now and should be close to finished. Go fetch Douglas from service tunnel C, and then we can discuss next steps.
Swear on the shovel, mate. I weren't trying to disturb no one's eternal sleep. Well, I was just digging because the boss told me to.
Silence, dogman. Desecrating the grave of a failed tree minder is punishable by death. Wait, who is this? Your grave-robbing accomplice?
Shut up.
Oh, spectacular diamond wizard. Help!
God damn it. What have you gotten yourself into, Doug? Well, this is gonna take a lot of work and ingenuity, so...